Hey guys, so this is just gonna be a video showing you Angry IP Scanner, how to install and use it. So first of all, what is Angry IP Scanner? Well, it's an IP scanner. You can scan wireless networks that you're connected to, and it's a free and open source. I've used it very much. It's very good. So here it's a website. angryip.org, and you can to install it, you click free download, and then you do if you are gonna do rpm app deb, and rpm is for Fedora and Red Hat and all that, and deb is for Ubuntu and Debian and Mint. So you download the deb package. I am 64-bit, so I'm going to download 64-bit. You save it, I need to replace it, and then you go here, and then you can just sudo app install, and then you go and put over the IP scanner. What's installing, and then you can just go ahead and open up. And I'm going to pin it to my panel. Now it's opening. And what you actually should do, you should go to preferences, display, and by default it's on all scan posts. You should then it just shows all the different chapters, and then it just shows the bunch of trash IP. So you should run a live host response to ping only, so it only shows the host that responds to the ping. Then you allow host response to ping only. And then you can just to start it, it you just hit start, and then here is my router. This is just local IP, so this is no worries on showing that. Here is my phone. Not my phone, but one phone. I mean, not scanning. Not scanned. Here's my router, here's my desktop, here's our phone. I don't know, but it's really good. You can use that in Wireshark and all that, so it's really helpful that's really helpful. So that was just a quick video showing you how you can install and use Angry IP Scanner.